Connie, there's something very important that I want to say to you today. I'd rather be tall, I'd rather be smart, I'd rather be sure you know I care. Wherever you go, whatever you start, I'd rather be sure you know I'm there. I'd rather I always be a part of whatever you do. I'd rather be me with you. Wherever we go, I already trust. I'd know what to do if it were us. I'd know what to say, I'd know how to be. I'd know your entire syllabus. I can't think of any other thing in the world I would rather do. If I could be, I'd rather be me with you.
Stephen, that's so beautiful. Stephen?
Connie? Will you marry me?
What?
Let's get married and live as Stefani.
What? Stephen, maybe we should talk about this first.
I know you might think I'm being sentimental, but this makes sense. For example, I don't know what you've been studying, but Stefani does. We can go to college together.
Stephen, come on. We're really young.
You don't want to be Stefani with me?
Of course I do, but I want to be my own person, too.
Well, yeah, but... Is it a no?
It's a not now, Stephen.
But if we're sure that we're gonna spend our lives together, why not say it now?
We've got plenty of time. Don't worry.
I'm not worried. I'm just happy to be with you. That's all.
I'm happy to be with you, too. It's just that... Oh, no! My alarm! Forget studying right now. It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. It's important to you.
You're important to me.
I'm fine. We'll talk about it later. Lion's waiting for you.
Stephen, are you sure?
Yeah.
I'll call you tomorrow at lunchtime.
Good luck studying!
Is bright, our shirts are clean, we're sitting up above the sea. Come on and share this jam with me.
Peach or plum or strawberry, any kind is fine. You see, come on and share this jam with me. I'll do my best to give this jam the sweetness it deserves.
And I'll keep it fresh, I'm jamming on these tasty preserves. Ingredients in harmony, we mix together perfectly. Come on and share this jam with me.
Woohoo! Jam buds!